corrupted.
I agree.
Ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Vault Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost army, the true treasure of the sands had been inside them all along. The end. How was that?
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well. For a dirty little orphan.
Thanks!
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus!
That's weird.
That's amazing. Well, hello there, loot.
Pressing news! A Hyperion engineer has gone mad with power out in the desert. Perhaps the alien thingies of this planet have perverted his mind or something, I don't know. I have a plan. You will shoot him many times with bullets and he will die. Be careful though, he's very powerful. You may need to bring some friends as backup.